Hey everyone, here's a great way to remember the lines and spaces of the treble and bass clef. Starts with your hand up here, and we go faces in the spaces, F-A-C-E, lines, even George Bush drives fast, bass clef, all cows eat grass, George Bush drives fast again. What ways do you use to remember the lines and spaces of the treble and bass clef? Leave your ideas in the comment section below.